discoholic.
I've been a discoholic for about 8 years now.
3 years now.
I don't know how long I've been a discoholic for, honestly.
And it's been hard to stop collecting records from earth, wind, and fire.
Where I just hear that Chic or
Sister Sledge.
Calling the gang.
You name it.
It's hard.
I just can't control myself.
I can't stop dancing. I just can't stop moving.
Where I listen to nothing but disco. I don't even think I can listen to any other genre.
One time my friends and I spent an entire day listening to the entirety of Cheryl Lynn's discography. The first rule was no potty breaks.
I don't even know why I called in the first place. I don't think I'm ever going to quit disco.